to do is keep Yoda Guy in his beautiful blue wedding tux. Keep Yoda Guy from flying off the edge of the mountain. That's all you have to do. Now, for those of you who haven't seen cliffhangers before, here's how it works. We have three small prizes on the pedestal there. One by one, you're going to tell me how much you think each of them is. For every dollar you're off, Yoda Guy's going up $1. All right? You have $25 to work with before he flies off the end. Good luck. $39,000 to save. George, tell us about those little prizes, please.
All right, here we go. First, we can take these on your honeymoon. A set of Mr. and Mrs. Passport covers. And keep treasured wedding photos in this double 4x6 frame. And finally, cut the cake with an interlocking heart, knife, and server.
Let me get this. Let me have them so they can feel it, at least, so they can, because this is a lot of money to save. Here's one of the passport covers. Here for you to look at. Now, I need the price of both the passport covers. $35. Are they right? No, you know what we got. On your way. Yeah. $35. Maureen, right away. This is disaster. Off by $10. Off by $15. Wow. How much were they? $17. Well, you can only be off by $7 for the photo frames and the dessert set. It's a $39,000 prize. One of the best vacations you're giving away in a while. Photo frames. $25 for the photo frames. Are they right? Oh, please be under $7. No, 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 no. Stop, stop. So sorry about those passport covers. Got some luggage. They have luggage. I'll use it on some kind of honeymoon. We have more price of coming up and coming up with price of coming up.